So hi guys, this is a video about the OnePlus backpack. I have this backpack now 2 days. I already have put some stuff of me on it, so sorry for that. You have the inside. I find it really nice they have put something like this in it, so you can really, when you have this very full, you can really have still strongness for it. I already have some stuff in it. The material I find feeling really nice. Also, this is really nice for my bag, because it's soft and you really, I don't even feel that I have wearing this backpack some days. When you here you have a hole, and then you can put it on a suitcase or something like that. And also they have really put some colors of them and some logos also on the front. Here you have also place for a pen or some other stuff, or an apple or a pineapple. Not that I want to sing that song now, but overall it's very nice build, and it can have some stuff in it. I would say for $50 or something like that, it's a pretty nice bag. You could maybe find something better, but it's of course it's OnePlus, so you have really to tell I have a bag from OnePlus, so that's pretty nice. Also here you have places where you could put something behind it. Overall nice bag, and I really still recommend for people who really like to have a bag for OnePlus to buy it. Thank you guys for watching.